So he's been down with the Santa Cruz Warriors to get some court time, been back up here with the main team, playing a few five-on-five half-court scrimmages.
Two straight wins. They beat Phoenix Monday, the Warriors did, by 23, shooting 55%. Durant tried to go to Green, broken up on the play, 3-on-2. Here comes Harden, the trailing Capella, and the dunk. Rides inside, but at the doorstep, can't get it to go.
I think he was so surprised he got through that.
Looney!
And finished by Looney, but I think that numbers and offense, rebounding.
Green unselfishly to Looney. Nice pass by Tre'Mond Green.
In the first 4 minutes.
Looney making his 16th start of the season right now. On Thompson, confusion, turnover by Tucker. Here comes Klay Thompson at the other end. Houston Rockets has had 4 games under his belt with a start. Second start tonight with the Rockets as KD hits that mid-range shot. His dad is the coach at the LA Clippers. Harden again, switch on D, Durant on top, shot clock at 7, James with a 3. Steph Curry tied for number 2 in scoring with Anthony Davis, and he takes it in with a beautiful lengthy move and fouled on the play. There is a switch on defense, here's Curry, it's Green, the fake, back to James. Harden a long 3 and right down the pipe it goes. Houston has beaten with Brandon Knight sailing in from outside with a nice play. With a rebound by Iguodala. Another Curry turnover. Austin Rivers, who began with Washington, trained to Phoenix, cut and signed on Christmas Eve, as we mentioned before. Curry, the 2-time MVP. Livingston shuffling, and the shot overnight. And Capella has started this game with 8. 3, good! Steph Curry!
Defensively too, you can switch everything, you can get out on the break, and you've got shooters with Curry.
Curry with a nice entry pass, and he got it! With an acrobatic move and a shove from behind, and a rocket foul. Livingston picked up by Rivers. Wide open, McKinney with a 3. 14 games in Toronto last year, was waived and signed by Golden State. They go into Green, who's a high flyer, coming off that baseline. Looney. That's tried inside, Alfonso McKinney. E.J. Tucker. Tucker is struggling with his shot. Harden 3, got it.
Finally.
With Iguodala out there defending.
But we just saw Kevon Looney with the offensive rebounding. One thing they do love about him is Kerr gets the end one.
Nothing run by Houston. They go to Green, picked up by Harden. Nice drop off pass inside to Curry.
Bell should be locked up defensively.
Bell inside uncovered. Bell. Tucker, who just had the ball moments ago, came in this game 2-of-20 over his last 3 games. Tucker tonight, 1-of-2. That's a 3 by James Harden.
Coach Bizdelic, they love Austin Rivers, especially when Eric Gordon comes back.
Here comes Curry. He's got 24 points on 15 shots. Tucker defends. Curry blows by.
There's the help.
Harden 20 points on 17 shots. Capella up high and taps it in.
Two MVPs going at one another.
Shot clock at 7. Harden. It's a mid-range shot. And Cook has the 9th highest shooting percentage from 3-point territory in the NBA. It's a long shot by Harden. It's up and in. They rule it a 3.
That's what I would like to have seen the last possession.
5 points in 17 minutes. Harden, 25,
oh, man.
Make it 28.
Oh my goodness.
3rd for the Rockets.
I mean, this is against Klay Thompson, a pretty
good old house. Now to Brandon Knight. With a 3 and it's down. What a big shot by Brandon Knight. Houston meets him on top. Shot clock at 9. Behind the back, almost lost it, kicks it out. Green, defended by Green.
Wow.
And Sherrill makes a tough 3 over Tre'Mond.
Green on Green here.
Tre'Mond Green. Gerald Green. fadeaway. Good, and a foul. And a shot by Draymond Green. House has 17 points. Daniel House has 17 points for the Rockets. Jurepko.
What a great pickup.
House has got those 17 points on four shots. Oh my goodness! Rejected by Looney.
For this Warriors team.
Curry slips. Harden there. Then Curry gets right by him. Wow, even when down, he bounces back up and accelerates for two. And Curry has got 28. Rivers dives inside, and Austin Rivers comes up with another two. Into Capella with a nice toss by Harden.
12 dimes now. Woo. For Harden.
Andy Thompson's got 22, 9 of 17. Driving. And Livingston got the space and hooks it in. Rebound. Here comes James Harden. Step back three. Good! Right between the eyes. Harden.
James Harden again putting on a show. A step back three to tie the ball game.
Harden three, rebound Curry, good if it goes. We've got overtime, fighting back from a 20-point deficit.
Those 29 points, what a monster game.
Harden's got 33, that's his season average. Here comes Austin Rivers from the wing to the lane to the hole. And their first lead since 14-13 first quarter. Curry the drive, three defended, and he got it to go. What a play by Steph Curry.
Wow.
Iguodala, bump back, Harden triple, book it!
And that's the problem if you're Andre Iguodala.
Rebound by Durant. Seventh rebound ahead, Curry saves it, three, Steph Curry!
53 for the Rockets.
Rivers knocked away by Green. He's got two threes in OT. Bumps into Curry, draws the defense of Thompson, three, Rivers, good! Austin Rivers, a triple! Two-point Rocket lead! Rockets have hit 23s, Warriors have hit 14. It's Durant, over time, what a shot by Kevin Durant!
On the fadeaway, too.
Shot clock at four. Harden for the lead. Rebound tipped, picked up by Durant. Here comes Thompson in the White House to the rack.
And
five straight games, 40 points for James Harden.
And Kevin also too, what him going quick, it allows them the 2-for-1.
It's Durant, makes a move, lost the ball, tries to get it, saves it, saved inside, outside Curry, two, seven. Gerald Green to inbound. Harden trying to get free. Down to three, down to two, it's a three. Good! Good! He got it! James Harden, a flamethrower! Incredible shot!
James Harden with two Warriors draped on him. Finds a way to get this to go down.
Inbound the ball. It's Durant. It's a three. And the Rockets have won. Five lead changes in overtime. James Harden, the reigning MVP, playing the part to the hilt tonight. What a performance and what a game.